There is no easy match in the savannah because everyone is desperate for survival. Sometimes the prey strikes back when it's put in a fix. While most animals in the cat family are nocturnal, cheetahs are diurnal. But it hunts early in the morning or late in the afternoon, and it rests in the middle of the day, away from the scorching sunlight. They've come to the forest for shade. Then, an African warthog comes into their sight. Cheetahs love the delicious meat of a warthog. If they are lucky, they can have that delicacy for a meal. The cheetah family vigorously chase the warthog, but seems a bit discouraged. Now the situation has completely turned in favor of the warthog. In fact, the warthog is tough game, and even lions have a hard time catching them. Cheetahs can accelerate up to 93 kilometers per hour in just 2 seconds. Other cheetahs also join the hunt. Actually, cheetahs stand only a 30% chance of catching their game, and that's for a skillful, grown cheetah. It's been a while and they must be very hungry. But cheetahs share the food with their family regardless of the amount. If that animal easily climbs a tree, it's a leopard. Leopards look a lot like cheetahs, but have more complicated patterns and much stronger bodies. The leopard, a natural-born tree climber, mostly stays in trees or in a place that is not easily seen. However, cheetahs love the vast and open savanna. It was about 4 million years ago that cheetahs, meaning a dapple in Hindi, appeared on Earth. During those 4 million years, the cheetah's body has evolved adequately for running, long legs and the agile body of a hound. The large lungs that can quickly inhale large amounts of oxygen. And a small streamlined head. The dark tear line under the eyes prevents the reflection of sunlight and helps it to see game clearly. The long tail acts as a rudder while running. Because of this, they can easily turn directions while chasing game. This is how the greatest runner on Earth, which can jump 7 meters at a stretch, has evolved. But for gaining such speed, cheetahs have to give up the strength of lions, well-developed muscles of leopards, and strong jaws like hyenas. Start to move early in the morning. And as usual, a hunter comes along. Cheetah's momentary speed is 112 kilometers per hour, but cheetahs have a critical weakness. They can run about 500 to 600 meters at full speed. If it runs any longer, its body temperature will reach a critical level and they will suffer from serious oxygen deficiency. By contrast, grass-eating animals can run longer. In this confusion, a young gnu lost its mother. It's looked everywhere, but it can't find its mother. Fortunately, it finds a gnu that looks like its mother. Will it be able to find its mother among thousands of gnus, only depending on smell? The young gnu falls behind in no time. And a mother gnu comes looking for her younglings. Noticing that it's not her own youngling, she turns away heartlessly. The fear of being left alone in the world. And to make matters worse, there is a threat. It is a jackal. Jackal suddenly gives up the chase and starts to watch the area. Instinctively, the young gnu senses danger. There are predators everywhere in the savannah. There is no safe place. Luckily, it has found another new in the same situation. Being together is better than being alone. Comes alone again. To eat or be eaten, it is the cruel provision of nature. Losing a mother means death in the savannah. The young gnu becomes so exhausted that it can't even walk. One of the three young cheetahs has found a young gnu. The cheetah stalks the game up to 30 to 40 meters before it runs at full speed. The young gnu is completely surrounded by three young cheetahs. The young cheetahs are becoming better hunters every day. They take it to their mother. The mother will leave the youngling.